Hey guys, I'm Zhenya from Attitude Creative, and in this class I will share with you my special quick technique for creating a graphic effect which imitates the grain and texture of traditional screen printing by using smart filters in Adobe Photoshop. This technique offers a lot of creative possibilities for stylizing found images, pencil drawings, or digital art with shading, as well as photographs, in a striking graphic way, which can be really handy when designing prints, posters, or giving the same flavor to the collection of images. In this class, I will step by step show you how to build this effect, how to adjust it to create a desired look for your images, and how to color your stylized images using bold solid colors or gradients to create an awesome screen printed look. Everything in this class deals with non-destructive smart filters and adjustments. So once you have built the effect, you can easily apply it to any other images with just a little bit of tweaking. I cannot wait to see how you use this technique in your own work. Join me in this class and let's make something awesome!